Hi guys, my name is Moppy and welcome back to the Snowy Escape. It's been a while again and I continue where I left off. For some reason, items were removed. Why? EA account that is currently locked does not own. What? What EA account? This is my EA account. I own everything. This was made with the Snowy Escape? Did they remove things from the Snow Escape? So anyway, I need to socialize here. So I just interact with my best friend, brighten his day. Just, I'm in my special kimono. Kaido is inspired. I am scared of thunderstorms. Unsatisfied. Squall of wonderness from thunderstorm, okay. Okay, we are not socializing. How about we discuss neighborhood changes? Now it works. Who is that? There's a vampire here. Who are you? Etsuko Tanaka. She has pointed ears. I know that you are. Is she a normal vampire? Ooh, is that a townie who is a vampire? Am I socialized? Oh, I already did. Make a wish or connect a forest spirit, take its soul and become emotionally mindful. So we have to travel again. Let's leave Kaido here. Let's leave Kaido here. And travel somewhere else. Let's go home. And go to this side, this part of the forest. Walk, we maybe can become emotionally mindful over there. I have no idea. We will try to figure out the end of this aspiration. And when I started this, I had no idea how to play meditative walk. Let's try that. What? Listen to music, view art, read, shape, bonsai theory, relax, and go on meditative walk. So that could actually help. I'm very inspired. I have a lot of emotions, so let's hope the meditative walk will help. Okay, this is not a good outfit for going for this type of adventure. That's gonna be fine. Hello, graveyard! Well, this was it. It didn't really help. No. I want more meditative walks. I cannot. Why is this big monument here if I cannot do anything with it? Why? Game, why? Where do I go? I need to find forest spirits. Forest spirits! Collect. Let's collect the forest spirits. Go there. Go. Do not know! Let's try to collect the forest spirits. Make a wish or collect. I didn't do it. The agitated forest spirit is enraged. Oh, but it worked. Okay, so now I just need. Now she's bored. We need a lot of meditative walks. I'm guessing that she needs to. Oh no, she is under attack? What? Okay. Oh! Cool! Her meditative walk paid off! She finished her aspiration! So this is. Okay, this is the end of the video. Probably not. Let's try the other one. Okay, we have this one. This was new. It is. I don't know. I will probably never do this aspiration ever again. If I don't have to, like, I wouldn't choose it. There's a lot of loading and a lot of waiting. And I don't know. It just doesn't feel like I really accomplished something. Let's try the extreme sport enthusiast. Use mountain combat. Oh, info board. Okay. You know what? Let's go home. and use the computer. So, you have a family. I got sidetracked a lot when I started to play this challenge. And we have a computer, and we can order... what do I need to order? Remedy... here? Oh! Okay, let's just purchase one of each. So you have a lot of money. Here we go. Did it! And now, you know, she has to pee. And then we're gonna go to the Mount Moriarty. Do we have the rock climbing skill? Yeah, level 2. Okay, where am I? Here we go. Let's go down the bunny slope. Studying. 3, 2, 1, go! There she goes! Ah, oh, bad. That was a nice landing. Okay, now she's injured. Master completed already. She will see a first complete hike train. She's actively ski snowboard or rock climb for 3 hours and encounter Kodama or Forest Spirit. Ooh, is there gonna be a Kodama here? Probably not. I don't know what happened. Let's go for the rock climbing. Will I die if I injure myself again? She doesn't want to rock climb anymore. Oh, she's probably too tired. So, moonlight solver. Am I wearing the rock climbing gear or should I put it on? I don't remember. Actions? No. Is it serious to not have... How long is it? It must have been 3 hours already. Oh, it is. Complete a hiking trail. So, should I just hike? Is that the thing that I should do? We're going, looking for forest spirits. Hoping we find some and we don't have to... wait for the festival and the Kodama to come. Okay, that was enough. So we did it. We can do this because why not? I kind of don't like when you have something, you have to do something. Like it's based on chance. Like if that was something like hike around until you see a forest spirit. We'll be fine with that. Oh, wow, that's amazing. Did she just get electrocuted? By the bugs? I guess this is a new thing that came with the update. The calendar is for everyone, but I'm gonna guess it doesn't work very well. Like, I love the updates, I love that people try, but can you please playtest it before you release it to public? Please. I beg you. I beg you. Ha! It's easier to catch forest spirits than to let's make a wish. Than to find Kodama. So this is a good place for forest spirits. This with the bathroom, it's like when you enter the forest, you go left. And okay, it's gonna take a while before she enters the forest. Ooh, and there are the forest spirits usually spawned, so that's a good thing. Where the hell are you going? I'm so... Why did you went up there? I'm so confused with her. Now she is super tired. Excuse me. You're attacked by bugs. I don't really care. Now she's going back. What happened? Anyway, we're gonna encounter a forest spirit. That's the easiest of them two. And the forest spirit disappeared. Oh my. God. Can I just nap in bushes? Why can't I just lie down on the ground? Like with the yoga mat or something like that, just take it out. Lie on the ground. Waiting for you for a spirit. Not going anywhere. They're here again! They're here again! Make a wish. He approached the spirits. Hello, I have a wish. As which is perfectly pleased. Strange object. Is it a semi capsule? Ooh, I got a semi capsule. Let's open it. And it's a golden father winter. What? Prefer high intensity skiing or snowboarding or intermediate or expert slow. Successfully reach the peak of the Mount Kamarabi and endure an injured sustained. Endure an injury sustained from skiing. Oh, okay. Let's go to the Mount Kamarabi then. Let's travel again. I know that like you need to load like a lot so you can go somewhere. Why are items being removed? But I don't understand why there is not like a why this is not a community lot like the snowboarding. Go snowboarding continuously. High intensity. So you wouldn't have to load a random rental home just to get to wait, high intensity. Wow! She is injured. Let's use the medicine we have. Apply. Oh yeah, wait. You don't have to do it anymore. No, wait. Perform it. Okay. Oh, intermediate or expert slope. Okay. Oh, this is intermediate. Oh, I went down the easy slope and she got badly injured. Okay. Wait, did you endure injury? Ha! Now I can go over here. Let's snowboard. She's super energized. It's gonna be amazing. I just watch. Are you ready? Are you ready, Rose? Oh no. The game is not prepared to watch Sim snowboard. Good job! You did it. Good job! You're still on tracks. You're still standing. And a perfect landing. Now, I know that this is like... This is probably a... There is probably a lot cut out from this part. Because she's there just snowboarding and I feel her knees and then she... Oh, we did it! And she's no person. But I like this more than the previous part of the game. The previous aspiration. Because there's something you can do. She has a job, she has a purpose, she has a skill to make and everything. She sustained an injury. I think when she's dead there could be a better chance of having an injury. So let's just wait for it to happen. Can she die? Like break her neck? Like in real life, yes. Can she die in game? She's gonna be really good at snowboarding. But she still didn't injure herself. She has sore feet though. Does it count? No. Maybe we should do the rock climbing. Like I don't really need to snowboard to get to the peak of the Mount Kamarabi. I'm gonna need the rock climbing. She's really successful in climbing, so I'm gonna go on and plan an event. And we are going to... Wait, what? Why not? You cannot plan as if we are not greeted? Oh, because I am... Oh, I am technically at... Oh, There's no one in this house. It's a rental house. Are you fucking with me? So, okay, let's travel here then. Because, sometimes The Sims 4 are really on my nerves. Like, I love the game. There's so many amazing things. But these things, like, that you can, that you have to load the... Well, the closest thing to everything is the rental home, and you cannot do half of the things there because it's a fucking rental home. And the game expects you to be there. Mount climb excursion. I am going. And in my team, they're gonna be Naoki. This is gonna be Caleb. Because why not? Jeb, oh, I can have only 5 people. Well, Jeb Harris. I think these 3 need to be here. Jeb is everywhere with me. I take Jeb everywhere I go. Okay. So where do we go? Gather excursion members near the trail map marker at the top of the climbing route. Where the hell is it? What is this place? Oh, that's a... You can live there, actually. Ooh. That's interesting. Is it here? The top of the climbing thing? No, right? Oh, they're already there! They're already there! Okay! I should actually just follow my guys. So, are you ready? Okay. Gather excursion. I have them here. You know, let's just form a group and let's just all go here. Come on, guys, let's gather up here. Okay, we are up here. Move on. Okay, we did it. This is exciting. The game said that we need a lot of supplies and everything to survive. So we don't have that. But we have a lot of the semi-capsules things. And so, oh look, this is beautiful. We are up in Mount. Ooh. This is really cool. Oh, down there, there's only death and destruction. Inspect climbing route conditions. Climb up a rock wall. Have a sim rest at least for an hour. Where the hell am I? Oh, here we go. Here we are. Where do we go? No, seriously, where do we go? Where is it here? Okay, how about we all sleep? We're so ready for this. Okay, I'm sleeping. You'll sleep here for an hour, you can join me, guys. You know, no, they're already going up. Okay, oh no. Okay, let's climb up normally. Go. I'm starting to be pretty hungry. Can I eat something from my inventory? Can I eat this rock? Probably not. I have only 1 woodlet solver left. I have some points. Maybe I can get another woodlet solver. I should have got some food. I wish this was like The Sims 3, where you could just find a random food lying around, or another explorer. Okay, let's all go here. Oh, expect. You didn't expect it. Right, I'm going back. Wait for me, guys. They inspected it? What's wrong? What's wrong? Okay, calm down. Injure yourself if you can. Inspect climbing conditions. Here we go. Now let's go up. Move on! Oh, okay, we're moving on. We don't have to. Okay, this is fun. Maybe I can do just with two moodlet solvers. Oh my god, the snow is getting worse and worse. Well, look at the view! Okay, chance of a successful climb is high. Everyone is thrilled they made it this far. The group leader has earned the capable mountaineer trait. Cool. But I have to drink something before I die of hunger. What the hell was that? This is scary, no one's here. Have a simclank courageously light a bonfire. Okay, let's follow my group because they obviously know where they are going. Let's light the bonfire. I like the bonfire. Good job, Jeb. You can do this. Oh, you can pee here or nap here. That's nice. You actually have some stuff too. Hey, harvest all. You actually have food here. Likes gardening, sure. Well, alright. I have lost my group. Oh, they probably climbed up over here, right? The sim climbed courageously. Wait, I cannot climb up? What? Your rock climbing skill is too low. No! Oh no. Well, this is the end, guy. Wait, can I go back? Can I go back? No. Can I learn how to climb somewhere around here? No, why would you let me go so far? And then tell me my climbing. No. Can I climb here? No. No, the game will not let me earn my skill. No. Wait, can I go around? But there is a way around. Everyone's waiting for me. I'm sorry I let you down, guys. We have to end this. Yes. Oh no. I'm so sorry. Everyone hates me now. What? No! My best friend! No! Anyway, I think I'm gonna end the video here. I don't know how long this is. There has been a lot of waiting and a lot of looking for forest. Things and everything like, oh look, this is, wow, this looks really good, the outfit, I forgot. Let's put the climbing gear, remove it, and repair it. She's really embarrassed. Yeah, I know. I did not expect that. I thought maybe like the game will not let me progress if I don't have the skill enough, but I thought either you can practice it somewhere, or it will tell you like you cannot move on. You have to have your skill up first. But no, they let you progress everywhere and they don't... Hey! While we are at it, how about... He's gonna do the salary person job. That's a new job that came with this pack. I think it's perfect for Santa. So, he needs to prepare a semi-important report. Do that. And also hire a nanny. Because why not? Or a butler. Can we have a butler? Butler should have been like a nanny and a cleaner and everyone, right? I think so. Ha! Finally have an injury! Beautiful. What the hell? Oh, wait, what? Oh, it's the sun. Oh my god, it looked like there's some... Wait, is it? No. It looked like there's a giant spider web going towards me. Is it? Oh wait, I'm so confused right now. Is it a giant spider web? Up to the band. Okay, well. What the hell? Why did you change it to this? Well, she looks dangerous. This looks dangerous. She gonna fall. This is the perfect climbing outfit. She's bored. High energy bored though. I don't know why continuously means once. Like she goes up and down and then she stops. I think it's broken.